Here we go. Lovely snow rompers. Lovely little snow rompers.
There they are.
There they are eating snow. There's my Jules, my Lucy girl. She doesn't too much like her snowsuit, nor the snow, huh, Lucy? She's not a real snow lover, but look at Spikey sure is.
Spikey sure is.
Yeah.
Julesy girls is too.
Yeah.
Lucy's like, I'm all done with this white stuff.
Yeah. It's the middle of March. We're supposed to be getting ready for spring.
Just yesterday, my sprouts were coming up for my tulips out front, and I was getting excited. And then whammo, we get hit with a nor'easter today. But that's what living in New England's all about. So, snow, snow, and more snow. We just get used to it. They sure love it.
Yeah, they sure love it.
Yeah, my Lucy girl.
Hey, Spike. Hey, Spikey.
He's going to play. He's thinking of running around getting some snow. He's a true snow dog. He loves the snow. Jewel does too. They're my good babies. These are my good babies. All right.